All right. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this one. We got Man of Medan, right? And we are here for this scary, scary game. You know, one of Dark Pictures franchises. Feel me? We're gonna do this in order. So I'm gonna be playing this with Max. So I cannot wait. Yes, indeed, we are here for another interactive game. Look at Joe and Charlie.
All righty, Buster. We better mosey on back to the ship. Whoa. Stop.
Oh, that's me?
What?
Oh,
looks
okay.
Like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
你能活到吗? 勇士?
Can I fight? Hey, give me a quarter.
Let's go.
Why? I'm gonna find out my future.
Oh no. Nah.
Let's have it.
It's old Raiden.
It's old Raiden.
Oh, what the f boy.
Good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good, I'm good. How the fuck can I choose? Oh, okay.
So, when am I gonna hit the jackpot?
Doing this boxing thing, jeez. This thing is quick.
Oh man, I didn't choose him right on cue. Whoops. Dragon Tower Bamboo. I'll go with the dragon.
Can't take him.
Hey!
You choose?
Yeah, but it says hold to exam. I didn't press it yet.
Uh-huh.
What do I look like? A bank? I'll give it a whirl.
This guy.
That's a close one. Hey, I pressed the button. Oh,
you sure about that?
I'm positive.
Hey, come on.
Come on, man. Just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back.
Come on, Skinny Bucky.
Skinny Bucky. Who are you, Captain America? Jesus Christ, man. You don't even got the haircut.
True.
The hell is it?
It's a curse.
I do not want to be there. Oh!
What the hell?
Yo! You just got knocked out! Man, Trey, you just got knocked out!
What the fuck did I do?
You drunk. You're not supposed to be drunk, I guess.
So you telling me I can't be drunk on a fucking ship?
I guess not. Dang, bro. Oh, nah.
Oh, storm is arriving.
That ain't good.
Ah, shit, it's goosebumps. Dun, 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 dun.
Jeez, bro.
If only I know how to play piano. Piano.
I played it a few times.
The hell? A photo?
My boy, we're having a nightmare. Oh, I'm moving now. Okay.
Ah, look at that, a locker. Oh, that's a dead body. Yep.
Well, there's a whole bunch of blood over here.
Yeesh. Damn, I can't pick up the freaking wallet. Oh, I'm stuck.
I'm stuck in this room.
Oh, okay, there we go. I can't pick up the notepad.
What's inside here I can use?
Wait, can I look at this desk? I can't look at this desk.
Anything inside here?
All right, so I'm inside the hallway.
I'm trying to look for something I can open the door with.
Howdy, Charlie. How's your
phone?
Just get me out of here already. What the hell's going on up there? Heard aircraft and gunfire.
And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
We gotta go.
What the hell?
Yeah, what was that? Oh crap.
Oh, son of a.
You messed up, Trey?
Yeah, it told me you messed up too.
I didn't mess up.
Well, it said Max failed.
I didn't fail anything.
It's all good, it's all good, it's all good. It's all right, it's all right.
At least you didn't get shot. What was that?
Was that a child?
I have no idea. What's over
here? Nah, you're bugging. You're tweaking, son. You're on your own.
This lot.
You on your own, son.
All these doors up. Charlie, are you here?
Fucking done. Okay. Okie dokie. That dude said, hello.
Yeah.
Damn, he got shot.
Yeah, in the back. Coward. Alright. Well, I'm leaving.
Damn. I thought I can go that way.
Nah, this way. Why am I leading this?
Listen, I don't know, bro. I thought you can go separate ways, but you can't. Hold up. Buckley.
Yo, why you neck like that?
Hey. Respect the man. Respect the man.
Neck is broken.
He probably got snapped.
Oh.
Yo, can you go inside there?
I think so.
No, I don't think so.
I'm not talking about his neck. I'm talking about your neck.
Oh.
I'm from... Crazy cutscenes. Oh, I could walk faster.
Oh, nah.
What happened? Oh, more blood.
More people. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, crap. Who yelling like that?
It was those damn boxes, yo.
How you get a gun, I get a knife?
I don't know.
Hey, Captain America.
Oh, hell no.
Dang.
I would not step in there.
Who did that? Who? Yo, Trey, what happened to you?
That ain't me.
That is you, I think. ain't investigating nothing.
I ran out of ammo.
I got shot. I got shot!
Damn.
I think you killed me.
Oh, God. Joe's having a heart attack. It's a wrap.
You must have killed me, bro.
How you died?
I got shot.
Oh.
Is anyone there? Hello, can anyone out there hear me? Oh, come on! Come on!
Give me a choice to hide or investigate.
Oh, really?
Yeah. What about you?
It told me to shoot the freaking box.
Oh, dang.
Oh, shit.
Well, that wasn't good.
Oh, that's an abandoned ship.
I guess nobody survived.
Nah.
This is not song. Imagine we could have like 3 or 4 players now.
That'd be something.
Yeah. We could invite TJ, man.
About to make this as my new entrance music, y'all. Oh my god, my eye! My eyes!
That was too bright?
Hell yeah, that was the brightest 1 second screen I've ever seen, my lord. Welcome
to my repository. That was brighter than, what's his name?
Seamus.
Seamus and, Gunther?
Yeah. Alright, but to tell us a story?
Black Adam too.
Hey, stop looking at your goddamn phone.
Oh,
fuck your phone, bro. I'm not touching my phone.
Let me turn this off. Greed and beauty, life and death. Stories such as this one. I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish or whether they are snuffed out.
You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass. And we have to live with those decisions or die by them. But okay. You shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes, eventually, to everybody. Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we? Sometimes you will be determining a story together, sometimes separately. What one does may not make complete sense to the other because we all have different perspectives. But as in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect each other. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make better decisions. Or should I say, decisions that result in the outcomes you would prefer. That's all for the moment. We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken, or whatever mess you've made.
You know what that means, right?
What?
Don't fuck it up.
here we go. Trey is... Oh, okay.
Who am I?
Right here.
I'm the black dude?
Yep.
Wait, what is this? What's his name?
I think Alex?
Okay. Yeah, Alex.
The brother.
Okay. I gotta be the insecure type. Oh, nah.
You insecure? Yeah. Oh, this is me? Oh, dang. Let's go.
You got to play it as the innocent one? Come on, now.
Let's go. Let's go.
Right now, we can always call for backup. So, look. I've never been down there before.
Down?
The water? Diving? Maybe you can show me how the pros do it.
Dude, of course.
Yeah?
I'm like practically a dive master, man. But I gotta tell you, I'm tough. No special treatment. You gotta do exactly what I say.
Come on, Thomas.
Thank you, boy, Thomas. Yo, I'm done. I'm done, though. This guy told me, Thomas.
That dive can is like super expensive.
Well, bro. Be cool.
What?
Julia and Conrad are, you know, how do I say it? Super fucking loaded?
So?
So don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Tag along? Seriously? I thought I was invited.
Damn.
Brad. You're not on this trip because you're my bro. I mean, you are my brother, but I mean, like, we're buddies, you know?
Hey! No pausing, motherfucker! This is a scene! What are you doing? Why are you pausing?
I'm trying to be on pause.
Unpause, motherfucker!
How you unpause?
Bro, just press X, please.
Alright, there you go. I did beat the apart.
Just out here to fucking hang, cool out, and kick it.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Let's just kick it and be legends, man. Alright, amigo.
Sorry, Trey.
Sorry, I'm a little snappy.
Stop looking at your goddamn phone!
I didn't look at my phone!
And man, the long distance thing, Julia? It's been rough.
My lord.
Yeah, I got you. It must be tough. No worries, man.
Huh? Been 2 weeks. And you didn't see your girl? Dude, it's only 2 weeks, bro. Stop being a baby.
Can I get your input on something?
Yeah, what?
Just, kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision about.
About finishing med school?
No, but it's just kind of a big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
You sure you're ready? Give it some thought. Consider all the permutations.
Yeah, here comes the other two.
Hey.
Reckless.
Hey,
oh shit. Excited and reckless.
Full look, it's Iceman.
Or Jimmy. Jimmy Olsen, I don't know. It could be one of the two.
Nah, that's Iceman, bro. Oh, that's your girl?
Connie, this is Alex.
Hey, what's up, man? Conrad. Watch it, sis. Lady killer, right here.
Good to finally meet you, Conrad. Brad, by the way, my little bro.
Hey.
Bradley! I feel like I already know you. I've heard so much about you.
Yeah.
Don't touch me like that.
Oh my lord.
Every second.
That's a lot of seconds, cowboy. I mean, I would have gone with minutes. Way less needy. So, first dive, you and me? If you can keep up this time.
Yeah, of course. The whole reason we're out here is to spend time together.
You try and get me drunk.
I think it'll be perfect.
Dude, trying to get me drunk.
Too bad I couldn't see that scene.
You good?
Where's the old crust bucket skipper in?
Oh, shit. Impatient and curious.
You got a flag.
I'd invite you to make yourselves at home, but, So is everybody on board and ready to go?
Got some big glitch, though. Black fish.
Shut the fuck up! we're trying to play the game, but I'm not trying to hear to make goddamn jokes of a woman. God damn.
They're not even talking.
So? The fuck is that?
Thinking about backup targets in case we don't find anything on the dive cam.
Listen, to be honest, I've never heard of this wreck you're looking for. Usually these things are crawling.
Oh, I'm supposed to be looking at.
Yeah. Look at this. This is different.
I'm just saying, if it gets too late,
Alex,
I know some nice places where you can just take.
I think we got something.
A nice dive.
Brad did his homework. If he says the wreck's here, it's here.
Okay, look, you're the client. I'm just saying, we don't have unlimited daylight.
That's the old shit.
I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julia with the camera. What you got?
Feast your eyes on this.
Whoa. Hey,
a plane?
Look at that.
What is that?
Looks like a bomb.
Can you zoom in?
Oh yeah, definitely a B-29.
That's good, right?
Our kitten's good. Our miniature horse is good.
Brad.
Hey, I freaking nailed it, bro. Don't I get a little end zone dance? Watch me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
So,
the B-29 is a super fortress. During World War II, they built these suckers to cruise at the highest altitude possible while maintaining the ability to carry nuclear warheads.
They
and...
were just, like, so dope.
Ah, so dope! Oh, my God. Sorry, yeah. Nerd burst. No, please, keep going.
We found a plane!
Yeah?
Yeah, looks like World War II. We are are ready to dive.
Technically, we should call this in to port authorities as an unreported wreck.
Well, technically.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Guys, no one knows, no one cares. No harm, no foul.
Guys, look, I think we gotta listen to our experienced, beautiful, smart, and beautiful captain here. If she says we should do things
right... please, I didn't bring you on this trip to get laid.
Wait, what?
I'm fucking done.
I'm just saying she's right, not because she's beautiful. I mean,
come on, man.
But that's like a she's the captain.
Look, we paid for this dive. Generously, we're diving.
The client. But if anything goes wrong...
I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? I'm touched.
Wait, Alex, I thought you were gonna...
Dude, I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you. Promise.
Dang.
Whatever, man. Predictable.
That's
you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tanks. The boys will do the final checks. Take a look at the camera, see if we can find anything useful.
Righto.
Alex, do you really want this thing with Brad hanging over your head? Talk to him.
Hey, hey.
Hi, sweetie.
Oh, wait, what the hell is this? Hey, what the hell?
Huh? Oh, okay, that.
Oh no. Well, I just seen your future.
Oh, you did?
Yep.
Oh, crap.
That ain't nothing but death, though.
Yo, ready to take the plunge? Forget about it. Brad, I let you down. I'm sorry. It's just... it sucks.
Dang.
I didn't think it through. I got swept up and... really. I'm sorry.
Yeah, okay, I mean, look. I get it. You got a lot of balls over here. Man, I really can't wait to see what you find down there.
Well, if there is anything cool down there, I'll nab it for you. Just don't let Captain Killjoy find out.
I get this has a rule. But man, it'd be cool as hell just to get my hands on some little relic from my first wreck. Don't forget the camera. Pics or it didn't happen.
Whatever we bring up, we'll go through it all together and you'll tell me what I got, okay?
Dope.
So when did you say dope?
Since I realized it was, like, tight.
Fresh.
Have a great dive. Come back with lots of loot.
Okay, man.
Yeah, I really was gonna ask if you're playing music, but...
nah.
It's the ship.
You know, we have rules out here for a reason.
Ah, it's locked.
Don't want to copyright your, YouTube.
Shroud of Innocence. The fuck is this cologne? I wonder if this is an actual book.
Wreck diving is like my thing. Pretty much an authority back home.
Oh, yeah.
Then why don't you want to follow the rules for unreported wrecks? For all you know, this could be a war grave. Disturbing it would be illegal and immoral.
Oh, Trey, get out of my cutscene.
What cutscene? I'm not in your cutscene.
You're in my cutscene.
You know, you're even more.
You're in my cutscene, bro.
Oh, you playing as white boy again?
Yeah.
Oh.
This dude came to my cutscene.
I thought you was playing as freaking.
Not yet.
Oh.
Alright, what I'm doing now. Okay.
Never used a rebreather before.
I think we're in good shape. Probably not a good idea for you to know how these things work. Gotta say, not too happy with our captain at the moment.
Oh!
You sound like you got scared.
Nah, I just saw somebody death.
Small fortune on this trip.
Yeah, not that small.
Rules are rules. I get it. But what's the big deal if nobody finds out?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Alright, I'm a...
Cool. Just holler at us when you're ready.
I'm talking to Brad now.
Hey, Brad Pack. Brad Boys 2. Brad will be the sniveler. Fuck up. It's a bro's job to be a piece of shit. I should know.
I don't see anything in the water.
See, my plan is to get on Fliss's good side, and then magic and light and poetry will happen all around. But not if Julia's got a boatloader too.
Have a great dive. Come back with lots of loot. And I'll get the BBQ fired up while you two are tooling around in the briny.
Or at a barbecue?
You heard that?
Yeah, I heard the whole conversation.
Oh.
I'm all the way in the back. I'm hearing that shit, bruh. I don't know how I heard that.
Oh, crap. What else is here? A locker, a book. What kind of book is this? Cologne.
That's the same thing that I was looking at.
Oh. Did you look at the book?
Yeah, I looked at the book.
He didn't read it, he just put it back. So, I'm coming back upstairs. Nothing else here. This dude! Yeah, there's nothing else here to do. Wait, what's this? Somebody ID.
Yeah, that's her ID.
Oh.
Oh, I can't get inside? Damn.
Might be fake. I'm looking in the ocean. I'm trying to look for another country.
What the hell are we trying? Yeah, I know. That's what I'm trying to do, too. You're the only one.
Oh, it's time for you to die.
Okay.
Yep, time for you to die.
And yeah, make sure you look at that picture just in case on the wall.
Oh, I did.
Oh, okay.
It showed your brother in a room.
This is the rebreather. Way cooler than a regular scuba setup. It takes all that CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead, it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art. Okay.
That's a big...
check your O2 first.
Thanks for sending me straight.
Oh, hey, guys.
God, Jesus, why are you so loud?
I almost completely forgot. When I was looking at the dive cam, I saw this huge hole in the tail. Kablooey. That's your way into the plane.
Oh, nice work, man.
Thanks, Conrad.
Okay, you little clownfishes. I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
Good job, Iceman.
And yes, that is Iceman. Oh, take?
You're on camera. Yeah. I'll take the wheels.
Let's get a before photo.
Hey!
What?
Nah, it wasn't you.
Maybe we can fire it up again tonight for our private post-dive special.
Are you gonna bring your bang stick?
Dang. Wonder what's gonna happen here.
Damn. I don't got the stick. Like, literally, I
think you were talking about a real stick.
I'm talking about the stick that's right there laying on the goddamn freaking side.
But that was, she was talking, I don't think he was talking about that. Now he ain't moving? Lucky you down there, not me.
Nah, you should've went.
Nah, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good, bro. You are not my second in command. A black man do a shark too? Still a no. You're well paying dashingly handsome. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Requesting the for a frosty amber liquid.
Why not?
Pretty nice ride you got here. Where'd you get the cash?
You know it's not polite to ask a lady about her money. Fair enough.
I was just thinking about buying a boat myself, and I thought maybe you'd like to point me in the right direction.
It would be my singular pleasure to help you part with your money. You know what? I better.
Wait, this me? Why am I under here?
You in the water?
Yeah, with you.
Oh, I'm the chick. I'm on the ship. No, I'm on the ship.
Oh my God, Jesus Christ! Yeah, I'm the other chick, man. Under the water.
Yeah, you Julie.
Keep an eye on those clouds.
Uh-oh. It's some bull, man.
It's getting mighty crowded out here.
I'm supposed to swim under here.
You found a secret.
Yeah.
Couples having the time of their lives 20,000 leagues under the sea.
What do you
know about this wreck?
Just rumors and theories. I got tired of the speculation and wanted to see if there was actually anything there.
What got you into World War II?
Just stuff I read about in school. Then I found out my grandpa was in the Navy.
Where are we going over here?
I wanted to understand what he'd been through.
I guess we're going back over here.
You can actually use all those old World War II stories to help them find the sites?
Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah, this is something.
Alex and Julia have done a lot of dives, but I gotta say, finding this plane takes the cake.
Huh. Gotta get back up top. Check you later.
What is that? Oh, that came out of nowhere. Freaking fish came out of nowhere.
Oh, what the hell?
What happened to you?
Just seen somebody with a gun shooting at someone. Well, about to shoot. We might have company. We might have company.
Oh. Something just happened. This dude coming or not?
You can monitor the dive while I do some boat maintenance.
Not a problem, Bob.
So are you beached? Like a whale?
Hey, I just thought, why spend all my time...
Hey, that dude got stuck.
I already like what I see up top.
Nice one. How long you been cooking that one up?
All afternoon.
Good use of your time.
I like to make them up.
Mm-hmm. I'll see you later. Duke to Alex. Duke to Julia.
Maybe it a...
that about?
That is not the Coast Guard, so we're not under arrest.
How should we handle this?
This feels off. Just be quiet and don't say anything stupid, okay?
Octopus?
Why am I just directly looking at the...
What?
I'm looking at the... What the hell? I'm looking at the front. But I can't do anything. Like, I can't do anything at all. Damn. Don't tell me I gotta wait for you. I think. I don't know.
Well,
it was loading, that's why.
Yeah. She was doing a cutscene.
Oh, crap.
This thing breaking down.
shark.
Come Matthew shark.
Shoot, you think it's more like 30? I can do 30.
Let me hold on.
All right, you guys drive a hard bargain, but I'm with you. Here, let's just throw in the whole pot.
Let's go. No!
I guess they didn't need the money.
The only thing funnier than watching you try to buy your way out of that situation is seeing your money go to waste.
I got a smile out of you. Worth every penny.
You're a piece of work, Conrad.
I'm not all work. I'm a little play, too.
Are you trying to flirt with me?
Is it working?
I don't even know what it is. Okay, I think they're on their way back up.
And I was getting used to it just being you and me.
We need to light the grill.
Oh, pick me. You can call me Grail Capitan.
You may like
another me, boat.
But I will never call you that.
Whoa!
Damn.
Son of a bitch.
Yo, Trey, what happened up there?
Oh, you seen that?
Yeah.
From inside the water. Oh.
Yeah,
it's the grill. It was the grill.
Damn, Fliss, I'm sorry.
What, somebody was cooking?
It was Brad.
Damn it! This is my fault. My boat, my fault.
Oh, you thought it was a bomb?
Yeah, it does something blew up.
Hey, what
nah.
What's going on?
Hey, JJ, don't worry about it.
Money?
Brad did it.
Dang, bro.
Oh, nothing. Your brother just took it upon himself to blow up my grill. Conrad, what is wrong with you? What's up with that other boat?
These fishing guys came by and ran into the dive line. Whatever. Who cares, right? What I want to know is, what'd you guys find?
Well, we found the plane, and it is huge, full of cool stuff. Unfortunately, we did not leave it as pristine as we could have.
What? Why?
The dive line, actually.
How bad?
There's no cockpit anymore, for starters.
Well, that's just fucking perfect.
You're getting to know these intrepid adventurers then. Alex and his little brother Brad trying to swim with the big fish. Both seem out of their depth. And Julia, the love of Alex's life. And he the love of her. What about Conrad? A bold fellow, you might say. Or maybe you'd say arrogant. And then there's Captain Fliss. Strong, forthright, stubborn. She appears somewhat immune to Conrad's charms. So far, at least. Let me reassure you.
Oh, special feature unlocked.
Decisions they'll value later on.
Oh, we must have doing really good or something.
Oh boy. Maybe regret. That's-